tonight, you truly look like a beautiful princess from a fairy tale. And Tim, you are quite the Prince Charming. You look very nice. But what's really beautiful is the complete love and happiness that is radiating off the both of them today. Val and I met through our sorority at college. And it was easy to see the kind of person that Val was and is. Just a good person. Someone who's so full of class and spirit, and who can light up the room with her positive energy and just happiness. She's a beautiful person inside and out. So it was only a matter of time before she met her other half. And when she met him, they were a match made in heaven. It was like the stars aligned or the fireworks just went off above Cinderella's castle. And I watched this love grow and just be everything that someone who's not married could only hope for. And they embody the fairy tale ending that a person only dreams about. So if everyone can raise their glass and join me in congratulating New Timothy and Valerie McKenna, may you live forever in love and may love live forever.
Thank you. for a thousand. For a thousand.